September the 25th, as well as your regular session minutes of September the 26th. If you would, please review those minutes. If you have any additions, deletions, or corrections that need to be made, please see Ms. Lovren so that that can be taken care of prior to tomorrow evening's meeting.